I mean, you shot a hairball, so what? Go dunk on somebody. Don't
tries to run that down and successfully does. Bats it back in. They get it over to Robinson.
No more Burks and Watson. All three could handle that basketball last year. You have a bunch of young guys out here trying to establish those roles. And
that one home.
Thomas, when the ball leaves his hand, it looks as good as anybody on Marshall's team.
Robinson spins into the lane, gets it over to the flashing knight, Jared West again. Now his eighth double-figure scoring game in Marshall's.